when we got there, it was about 15, 20 minutes after they got him out of the vehicle. They just finished covering him up. I seen him on the side of the road. I knew it was him immediately. I had a gut feeling. A million different factors that could have changed the outcome of what happened. I miss my friend.
A message from U.S. Army 5th Corps. Please drive carefully.